Hello everyone, my name is Pat. Today I'll be showing you the 2004 GMC Savannah box truck. Starts up with no problems. Vehicle has only 89,000 miles on it. Show you the compartments. Lots of cargo room. This one here can be accessed from the inside. Door here has some damage on it. Up here as well. And, let's open up the back here. Doors open up nice and wide. You can see you got a lot of shelving space up there. And you got the two spots where you can access from the outside. And the door. Sorry, I'm just having a, just trying to get the lock in here. Be with you in just a moment, folks. There we go. And also, they have these handles on the outside here. And when you have them up like this, with a lock through it, it locks all the doors so you can't open them. And then they also have individual locks. So passenger seat is in very good condition. Driver's seat, also very good condition. Engine bay looks nice and clean. You see some of the motor there, it's running nice and smooth. It is a 6.0 liter engine. So let's check the lights next. Headlights, left turn signal. The running lights and the rear left turn. High beams, the front right turn, and it's blinking fast, so the back one might not be, it is working, so we'll check into that and see why it's blinking fast. I think we're ready for a test drive. Pratt, the heat, it is running. It's blowing out beautiful hot air. I had it on the whole time because it's cold out there. Let's check the AC real quick. We have two keys for the vehicle, one key for the lock on the back door, and I believe this key is for the locks on the outer, on the outside, for the handles. So that was the 2004 GMC Savannah truck, box truck. I hope this video answered any questions you have about the vehicle. Don't forget, you can like and subscribe to our YouTube channel and click that bell so you can receive notifications. Thank you for your time. I hope you enjoy the rest of your day.